you see that name in Chicago, Bob Ojeda, go see him. He's a bad dude, Bob Ojeda. You know, it was once said that there's no jazz concert that's complete without something by Duke Ellington. We're going to take care of that now and give you a composition by Duke. But it was arranged by our own Frank Foster. It's going to feature Mr. David Kine on the trombone. This is called In a Mellow Tone.
Yeah.
saxophone section. The saxophone. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. We got to go back to the year 1939 now and give you a composition that was composed by Mr. Sure. Earl Warren, who is Mr. Basie's first lead artist. And this is called the 920 Special. Thanks.
Thank you.
Chris Johnson on trumpet. Mr. Ray Nelson the second on drums. And Mr. Reggie Thomas. You're going to feature Mr. Marshall McDonald on the alto saxophone. This is called Soft as Velvet.
Two shots of powder.
Can I get two waters,
mineral water,
Jasper,
Jack? All right, ready?
Yeah.